Hey, what's up, guys? All right, well, here she is. I just got to put some more, I just got to do some decals and stuff. I think she turned out pretty good for my real first, paint job, two-tone or whatever you want to say. But yeah, she turned out pretty good. Big John D came over yesterday. I got to hang out. He did cut out my rear window for me because I don't have patience for that. Also, I want to say, really appreciate, RC Ohio Todd. He's a really good, painter. He gave me some, really good advice and tips and stuff. So I just want to appreciate it, Todd. like I said, I still got to do the headlight decals and so forth. I might put a few MCD stickers. It didn't come out perfect, obviously, you know what I mean? But it came out pretty good. Definitely the next one I could do a lot better because I know little tricks with that liquid mask now. Like I said in the last video, I would paint the whole body with the liquid mask. You know, the whole entire thing, then cut out the sections you want different colors instead of just trying to, like how I had painted it just here, like with the areas I had black, I would do the whole body. Because I got a little spot there that I didn't notice it, you know what I mean? But, I'll put some stickers and stuff. But I think she came out good. I did put the spoiler on there. I kind of do like the way the spoiler looks. Also, I did do the white bead locks to kind of offset the way the body looks. I think it goes good together. I still got to cut some holes in the body for airflow. I did mount the roll cage to the body. I just got to put the tethers in. But I think she came out pretty good. I'm pretty happy with her. Maybe I won't put a wrap on it. Run it like this for a while, I guess, till it starts getting dull or whatever, then maybe get a wrap. I'll put a sticker here or something, you know what I mean? That's how they make stickers. I was thinking like something. I got that whole MCD sticker kit, but even something like that, you know what I mean? Cover it up, you know? I'm not a professional painter, so. But let me know what you guys think. I definitely like it. It looks really mean on the ground, I'll tell you what. With the white bead locks and the wide body, it looks really good on the ground. I gotta put the taillights and stuff. But yeah, I think she turned out pretty good. This angle like that. And like I said, Big John came over yesterday. We did we went to Harbor Freight to pick up a couple little things. He got some stuff, we kind of just hung out. Got some lunch, drank some beers. Or as Big John says, popping tops. So, but it was a fun day. And again, I just want to appreciate all the help, guys. Like I said, I'm not a professional painter, but I think she did turn out good, for a little more, detailed body, you know what I mean? So, let me know what you guys think. And like I said, I think I'm going to put some MCD stickers on there. Maybe put some like here and stuff, kind of break it up a little bit. All right, guys, that's all I got. Talk till the next one.